All right, we're here with Jade Compton after this afternoon, 60-49 win over Charleston Southern. Jade, what was working for the team this afternoon?
The best thing that was working was ball movement and energy. We all moved together, and everybody was moving with pace and tempo. We moved the ball together, so we went together.
For you personally, you had 18-11 the other night at Winthrop, and I think four blocks. You stepped up a little bit this afternoon with 26-15. What was working for you this afternoon?
It hasn't been my teammates finding me, honestly, finding the holes for me, working with me, and just passing the ball when I was open, and I'm just thankful for that.
Now we hit a stretch here with a lot of basketball. What do we need to do to carry this momentum next week?
I say rest and focus, you know, keep pushing. We have still a lot of games. To me, it feels like left, so we gotta take one at a time. Just keep it up.
Appreciate it, Jade. Congrats on the win.
Thank you.